As we saw earlier, inference about hidden random variables from observations requires an exponential amount of computation. In this section, we will see that exploiting structure and probability distributions can lead to much more efficient inference. Interestingly, the class of probability distributions that have that structure is quite broad and applicable to a wide range of real-world problems. We will formally describe and characterize these probability distributions. Surprisingly, the complexity of the inference algorithms for this class of probability distributions becomes linear in the number of variables involved. In this section, the core concept that we will introduce and use is graphical models. Graphical models combine graph theory with probability to capture structure in probability distributions. We will use graphical models to describe the structure, to reason about conditional independence relationships in these probability distributions, and to derive efficient inference algorithms. The algorithms you will see in this section are closely related to two famous algorithms. The first one is the Kalman filter. It was used to guide the Apollo mission and is used today in many important engineering applications. The second algorithm is the Viterbi algorithm. It was originally designed to decode messages in noisy communication networks, and today it is used in almost every wireless communication protocol.